Navy buildings, right?
Yeah.
That's a shame. I figured out how to print that B-flat part. I can't really do this thing.
Okay, Stephanie, you want to be in the back for a few minutes?
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Sophia, whenever you get a chance, we dim the light, okay?
You guys wouldn't happen to have paperclip, would you?
No.
Paperclip.
Thank you.
walk single walk, and then Brigham came in and hit two guys. One hit, four runs. They had a game.
Still trying to get on the Giants bandwagon, man.
Yeah.
J.D. Davis.
Or San Francisco or New York?
San Francisco.
Well,
that's where all the old Mets are.
Yeah. Except for Philly. No. Missouri. And the other one has an ERA of 6.5 in double A. And for this, they gave the Escobar a salary. So what's happening is, well, Billy Edwards had a because he knows that the pitching is not good enough. And he's trying to show he's doing something. I think he's gone.
Oh yeah, he's gonna try to save his job.
Yeah. He wasn't around, but let's throw him out. The big credit for credit is due. It was somebody else's.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. All right. Alright folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We got some wonderful music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Drew Gress on the upright bass. How about to Mark Copeland on the piano? Drew's on the saxophone. And of course, leading this wonderful group on the drums, a big round of applause for the incredible Anthony Pinciotti.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. How's everybody doing? That's the right answer. Thanks for coming out to Smalls, making the hang. And once again, I know they just introduced the players, but they're so great. I want to tell you again. We've all been very fortunate to have a long association with John Abercrombie. And these guys have all been together with him. And we're going to play some of his music tonight. Some of Mark's, a few of Billy Soon's, a few standards. That was In Your Own Sweet Way. And once again, it's Mr. Mark Copeland on piano. The one and only Billy Drews on saxophone. And eternally heavy Drew Griss on bass. Thank you.
To write waltzes. He wrote many, many great tunes with him.
love to write waltzes. It's called Love Letters.
Did you?
Thank you. Thank you.
was Love Letters by the great John Abercrombie.
Thank you.
Great Anthony Pinciotti and Mark Rubio, everybody. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting live jazz music. If you like what you hear, then you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up at around 9 p.m. This band is going to be right over here, and you already know the music is going to be very exciting. We'd love to see if you can make it. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up, great Anthony Pinciotti and Mark Rubio.
Sorry, I didn't have to try the last one.
Don't take any of yours. In that case, don't take any of yours.
By the Rio Grande.
That's how you describe my brain. Old cowhands.
And that bass player you got is pretty good too. How's your... Yeah, it sounded great.
So pick a standard and we'll go from there. If you want to do one of the ballads, yeah, one of the ballads is maybe a medium standard, just to a new tune.
Oh, he's quick.
I'm good. Everything is all right.
Yes. Okay.
Actually, I could write it out in 2 seconds if I have blank paper. Oh, you're right, that's okay. I'm just writing. No, but I'll fix it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to hit the head. You did send it. I didn't listen to that, though.
You have to choose between either me and you.
Thank you. agree. But is it a mirage or is it a ship? Yes. There's definitely blue, and I feel like we're close to it.
I also
Alright folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls, welcome to our second set. How's everybody feeling tonight?
Yeah!
We have some wonderful music coming up. Just getting hands together and help me welcome to the stage. The great Drew Gress on the upright bass. Drew Gress, everybody. Mark Copeland on the piano. Okay, Billy Drews on the saxophone. The wonderful group on the drums. Big round of applause for Nicole. Well, I'm from the facility. Thank you all for coming here tonight. Appreciate you being here. We're going to play a few standards, a few some tunes by Billy Drews, Mark Copeland, and also, like I said, the first set we all had long associations with the great guitarist John Abercrombie, so we may play a tune or two of his as well. Thanks for being here. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Appreciate you.
Thank you. Thank you.
gold standard I should pair. We're going to continue with figuring out here.
My tune?
Yeah. To my great Drew Gress, Figment.
Pigment?
A figment.
Combines both.
Yes.
I'm surprised I never thought of it.
Shoot it.
It starts in the
back. Yeah.
Do whatever.
Just the bus.
Good. It's really tough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
just for insurance.
Yeah, me too.
Insurance purposes.
Two, three, four.
Thank you.
That was a beautiful prelude to a kiss by the great Duke Ellington. And now we're going to do a tune of Billy's. Take a Bass.
Thank you.
Anthony Vinciori and his great group, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting live jazz music. I wanted to invite you to our next set. We have another one coming up at around 10:30. Wonderful piano player, Ilu, is going to be here, Eric Lewis. If you guys have more time, you should check him out. If you cannot make it, then we will miss you, but we hope to see you very soon. Keep it up with great Anthony Vinciori and his wonderful group.